1, 2, 3!
Hi guys, it's me, Aileen, and I'm back with another video. So in today's video, as you can see from the title, we'll be doing on unboxing! Yes, ganun ako ka-excited. So guys, as you know, last September 9, nag-sale ang Lazada. And I really took advantage of it since yung skincare products ko ay paubos na rin. If napanood nyo guys yung first ever haul ko, pinakita ko dun yung Innisfree products na pinurchase ko. Although yun sa Shopee naman. Pero as a proof, eto talaga guys. Ubus ko na talaga siya. Paubos na actually. Paubos na. Pero itong toner ko kasi, malis yung maubos oh. I really love the result of Innisfree products sa skin ko, and look at the effect. Hindi ako naglagay ng powder. I only put lipstick and the eyebrow Chinese. So I purchased these products, which later on i-unbox natin. And pinurchase ko siya last September 9 and dumating siya ng September 13. Medyo mabilis naman yung delivery considering na nakatira ako sa Laguna. I'm super excited to open this kasi merong mga freebies. Actually, mas na-excite ako sa freebies kaysa dun sa actual product. Wala nang laman, guys. Pwede na natin itong itapon. Ayan, ang nice ng packaging niya kasi naka-bubble wrap siya. So, talagang safe na safe yung products niyo. Pero, sprayan ko muna siya ng alcohol. Guys, kapag napapurchase kayo online or kahit saan, make sure na dinidisinfect niyo muna. Kasi hindi natin sure, lalo sa panahon ngayon, di ba? Laganap ang virus. So, it's really important that you disinfect your products or yung mga purchases nyo. Ang hirap niya nga lang i-open. Meron akong eco bag. Ang cute! Pag magbibish ako, gagamitin ko ito. Sana makapag-beach na tayo. Sana na matapos na to. Alam nyo guys, hindi ko na mahintay na matapos tong virus na to. Gusto ko na talaga mag-beach. Ang ganda niya. It's so cute. Ganda niya oh. I can't wait to use this sa mga future lakad ko. Baka mayroon pang freebie sa loob. Sigurista. Wow! Para akong ka-receive ng PR package. Sana next time, PR package naman yung ina-unbox ko. Ang ganda ng box niyo, napaka-simple lang and ang lakas makasosyal na dating. Hindi ko alam bakit hirap na hirap ako mag-box. Ano ba? Ayoko kasi siya masira. Pwede ko siyang i-reuse if ever. Look! Oh my god, ang dami niyang freebies! Excited ako! Ang dami niyang freebies! Ang dami! Natutuwa ako! Worth it yung binayad ko. Guys, I bought this for 2,300 something. And naka-sale siya. Original price niya is nasa 3,000. Kayo mabibigo friends kasi ang dami niya freebies oh. Tapos meron pang ganito. Ano ba? Para ako nasa heaven talaga. Ito gusto ko rin itong i-try kasi nakakatanggal daw siya ng blackheads. Clay mask siya. Super Volcanic Pore Clay Mask. 2x or 2x. I don't know. 10 ml. Brightening pore skin, 15 ml. Meron din akong Bija Sika Balm EX, 5 ml. Meron ding brightening pore sleeping mask, 15 ml naman to. Brightening pore serum, 5 ml. And yung green tea line nila, meron ulit ako 15ml yung cleanser tsaka soothing gel, 15ml din. And face mask, meron din akong ganito before. And I'm so happy. Thank you so much, Innisfree. Thank you so much, Lazada. Feeling PR. Tapos bumili pa ako ng cotton pads. 60 pieces ata itong cotton pads. Meron kasi silang promo kapag nag-purchase ka ng 2,500 kang less na 250 pesos. Dahil mautak ang ate mo, girl. Pinurchase ko to para makasaktong 2,500 ako. Tapos yun, nakamura pa ako ng ilang pesos. Yes, ito na yung star of the night. Si Innisfree Brightening Pore Serum Special Set. And guys, before purchasing this pala, I first consulted their beauty consultant. So I asked them what is the best product for oily skin. And guys, kasi ayan, pinatay ko lang yung ilaw. Pero as you can see here, meron ako mga acne scars. Meron pa rin mga dark spots. Ito, kakatubo lang na ito. And even ito. Ito nga meron bago. Kaya recommend nila itong Brightening Pore Serum Set. Kasi it has brightening and pore clarifying that targets yung mga acne nyo, dark spots, blemishes, and even yung mga enlarged pores nyo. And what's even great about this product kasi it has Jeju Alabong, which helps our skin look brighter and gives elasticity. And it also has triple derivatives, which includes vitamins B3, B5, and vitamin C. So what's included in the box are these four products. So we have the cleanser, the sleeping mask, the brightening pore skin, and brightening pore serum. So guys, isa-isahin na natin itong mga products na to. And if you're also planning to buy or to purchase these products, the best order of skincare products to make sure you get the most out of them is of course to use first the cleanser. So this cleanser helps remove yung mga impurities sa skin nyo and to make your skin more hydrated. For this product, the formula is milky texture foam, so madali lang talaga siyang ispread sa face nyo. Next would be this brightening pore skin. It acts like their toners. Actually, the main use of this product is to balance the pH level of your skin. And they also claim that this product will also help lighten yung mga pores nyo. The formula of this product is watery, so as I've tried it, hindi naman siya drying sa face. And if you want to feel extra, you can also use this as your face mask. All you have to do is soak this toner in cotton pads and then leave it on your skin for about 5 minutes. Third step would be this brightening pore serum. For this bottle, it's a dropper bottle type. You know that your products are very secured kasi you have to twist this pa in order for this to appear. And the only downside siguro dito, medyo uncontrollable siya. I mean, sa pag-release ng products, so you have to really be careful para hindi masayang yung products nyo. If you press this nang biglaan, lalabas lahat ng products nyo. So you really have to be careful. But yeah, this product will make your skin more bouncier and moisturized. Last would be this brightening pore sleeping mask. I read that you can only use this 1 to 2 times a week. And meron siyang white capsules and you have to break it in order for you to get extra hydration. But yeah, for the formula, it's a gel type. You will feel more extra because this product will give you a more smoother skin. So yes, I think that's it guys. Na-share ko na sa inyo lahat ng nasa box. Pinaka natuwa talaga ako sa mga freebies. Napakadami niya. So sobrang sulit talaga yung binayad ko. Kalaya mo yung nakamura na ako for 1,000 pesos. And then meron pa akong 9 freebies. I just love Innisfree products talaga kasi first, they are organic. The next is very lightweight lang talaga siya sa mukha. So even at daytime you can use this. You will not feel, you know, yung sticky feeling na mabigat yung feeling sa face. And it's not just about the skincare. It's how you maintain good hygiene. And if you're also taking care of yourself, if natutulog ka ba na maaga, iinom ka ba ng tubig? Of course, the stress, isa rin yung reason kung bakit tayo tinitigawat or nagkaka-breakout or pumapangat yung skin natin. So, we really have to take care of ourselves. Huwag tayo magpa-apekto sa stress. Sabahan natin yun in using skincare products. So, that's it. Thank you so much guys for watching. See you again on my next vlogs.